Alright, we're going to work on deadlift here. A couple of key points we want to look at. You want to approach the bar first off. You don't ever roll the bar back to you, you come to the bar. So you approach the bar. And when you set yourself, have the bar up here on your shins. And when you get a grip, you want to start right from the get-go. I want you to come in, I want you to grip the bar, I want you to wrap your thumb. Put your fingers around your thumb. At first it's going to really feel awkward. You get used to it because it will carry over to a lot of the other lifts that we do here. So you come in here, wrap your thumb. Really, and then you come up, set your back. We don't want to see your rounded, hunched over back. You want to set your back. You want to get a good, nice arch in your back. Keep your head up. Legs are nice and flexed. Wrap your thumbs. Keep the bar close. And what we do first is come up, drive up with the legs, keeping the back nice and round until you get to your knees, and then drive your hips forward. Arms straight. Don't try to lift your arms this way. Keep your arms straight, your head up, and really arch. Now, going back down, it's just the opposite. You're going to keep your knees straight. You're going to sit your butt back. You're going to basically scrape the bar back down, keeping your legs straight until you get to your knees. And then, flex your knees, bend at your knees. Still keeping that back nice and arched, head up, looking forward. Back down. So it's more like this. Back up. Really get that extension. Come back down. Butt back. Down, down, down. Then bend at the knees. Down. So up, 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 up. There. Back down. Back, butt back. And yep. So adjust the bar. Up to the bar.
But I can't get it close
because
my toes are
underneath it. Well, adjust it. Just pick up the bar. Remember to wrap the thumb. A little bit closer stance. Yeah. Up shoulder width. Really set your back now. Set your back. Butt down, butt down. Both heads up, head up. Not more of a neutral gaze, straight forward. All right, stand. Good. When you go back down, we're going to put our butt hinge from the hip, pushing your butt back first. Come down, and then that's a little awkward. Come back up. So again, we're going to come out, keep the straight line, bend. There you go. That's better. That's better. Come up. Good. Go back down. Come back up one more time. Good. Come back down.
And first stance. So what you're going to do, a couple little jumps right below. Feet right underneath the hips. Nice and comfortable. Get the bar to your shoulders. Pretend there's a nice wall right here. You're going to put your butt in it. I want you to just dip your feet short that bar. Good. All right, from here, you're going to have this bar resting right here in the knee part of the shoulders, right in your neck. So come up a little farther. With these elbows, you don't have to be so high, but you don't want to be back here. All right? So the difference in this is you're secure versus coming to this position, you're coming, and the weight's going to go up. So come straight up. What you're going to do now is squeeze every part of your body, from the heels all the way to your shoulders. Chin's going to move out of the way just for a second because that bar needs to go straight up. Press all the way up in here. Lock out those shoulders. Press up even more funny. Good. And bring it right back down to that same place. And stay right there. Press up again. All the way up and back down. And up and hold it at the top. And try to come in just a little bit so that wrist isn't getting a lot of pressure here. And back down.
Good. And you're going to do what we've been doing. Dump the bar up to your shoulders. Good. Set your elbows out like you're getting set for a foot press. Elbows out. A little lower. So it's comfortable. Okay. Good. So what you're going to do is use your hip drive to get your bar overhead. You're going to move your chin all the way a little bit, just like the press. You're just using momentum from your hips, from your dip. Bring it up.